কার ইন্ডাস্ট্রিতে যখন ডাউনটার্ন চলছে তখন ঘুরে দাঁড়ানোর লক্ষ্যে মারুতি সুজুকি বাজারে লঞ্চ করলো তাদের A2 সেগমেন্ট কার মারুতি সুজুকি সেলেরিয়া। সিটি ট্রাফিকের কথা মাথায় রেখে নতুন ডিজাইনের এই মডেলে থাকছে কে সিরিজের ইঞ্জিন, অটো শিফট গিয়ার এবং বেস্ট ফুয়েল এফিশিয়েন্সি।
There are five key, you know, advantages for this car. Yeah, number one is easy drive. What is easy drive? It has got automatic gear shift. So you'll have, you know, like the pleasure of automatic driving an automatic car, but at the same time you'll get a mileage of manual transmission car, number one. Number two, the easy technology. And easy technology meaning, you know, like we have a new K-series engine. B, we have, you know, the better transmissions. You get a better mileage of, you know, like mileage is, you know, manual transmission is 23.1 and your auto gear shift mileage also is 23.1. Third is styling technology, you know, curb in, curb out. So that shows, you know, that's quite road presence. Fourth is, you know, easy space. It has got a big boot space, is almost around 235 liters, the big. And the fourth is, you know, easy gizmos. You know, it has got Bluetooth technology and so it is in a nutshell, it has got everything what you really look for, possibly upper premium segment A2 segment cars. So I'll just, you know, give two prices. One is manual transmission, which is in the best LXI model, will cost 4.07 lakhs, and in automatic base model is going to cost you 4.40 lakhs. In automatic car you'll get 23.1 liter, which is, you know, like very extremely good, which is equal to your manual transmission.
The downturn is continuing the car industry, and Maruti launched its new car Celerio. What is your expectation from this?
I'm sure that, you know, we expect the best, and we are very confident this car is going to do very well. So, you know, like you're talking about the downturn, I'm sure that we launched in the right time, and this is going to possibly change the downturn now. As far as the targets are concerned, you know, we don't really say that, you know, like we are going to have so many target or something, but we are very confident this car is going to be one of the top five selling car in the industry, in this segment.